Then just come back and let me out, man. Come on. Don't go. I can help. God damn it.
Keep watch while I'm in this warehouse.
Anyone else shows up, I'll let you know.
Hands up. Now.
Hey, whoa!
Sick of this song, man.
Sucks to you.
Seriously, turn it down. God.
Thank you.
stop. Hands up. Stop. Keep those hands up. Clear.
Get the kid's laptop and let's go.
I hope she can at least dance. This thing's active. What the hell's going on here? Tyson, grabbing the kid's laptop. Hey!
Nick, what the hell just happened?
Don't worry about it. I'm headed back.
I don't think this guy made it.
Find him! Find him!
He's gotta be here!
I'm gonna go check it out.
Fucking smoke!
Guys coming at you. One, two, like six guys at least. They're in the warehouse.
Fuck!
Check over there!
Over here! Hey, what the? Shit! Shit! He went over here! He went this way! Where is he? This way! Oh, shit! Damn!
I can't see shit in here.
Get this fucking guy!
Over here. Over here!
We're getting hit!
Oh, shit! Now! Stay down!
See anything?
What the hell are you doing? Get to the car!
Wait, where's the kid?
No idea. Looks like he split.
I want my laptop.
I thought I told you to wait in the trunk.
Let's discuss later, yeah? Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Okay, okay.
Hold it steady. Hold it steady.
I got it. I got it.
Stop right around this corner and back up. Let's get the jump on these guys. Now, punch it!
Okay, we got this first.
Here's another one. Time to move.
Don't let up.
Oh, man.
Okay, that was awesome.
Let's talk about why an army was guarding a salvage yard.
You saw the drugs?
What drugs?
The cars.
Give this man a prize.
They're taking apart stolen cars, lining them with drugs, putting them back together
and selling them to the dealership.
God, I wish I'd thought of that. It's Kang's dealership. Trains bring in the stolen cars, cars from all over. Kang fills the cars with drugs. Dawes's guys run the trains.
Dawes's guys? Really?
Yeah, the trains unload right next to Kang's chop shop. I mean, it's not that far. You guys wanna check it out?
Let's go put this Mr. Kang out of business.
Sure, why not? It's been a pretty quiet day so far.